Now, his family tells me that he was playing with his 2-year-old brother and 4-year-old sister. One of them had a gun. When he tried to get it away from them, they say the gun went off.
I just seen the young man just crying and screaming, "Somebody help me."
Barbara Allen was just getting up when she heard the gunshot next door early Sunday morning. She says she ran outside to help, but it was too late.
And then after the police came, and they pulled the baby out, it just hurt my heart.
In a phone interview with 11-year-old Jarvin Jackson's grandmother, she said his 2- and 4-year-old brother and sister were playing with the gun when Jarvin tried to get it away from them. She says it went off accidentally, hitting Jarvin in the neck.
And it was Mother's Day. I couldn't even imagine how the mother felt on Mother's Day.
His mother is now sitting at his bedside at UF Shands. Jarvin's aunt said he suffered a small stroke this morning and is on a ventilator. Barbara Allen says the whole neighborhood is pulling for him.
Sad, scary. I don't know what to think. That was just a sad sight to see.
Now, police have not yet released the incident report, but depending on who owned the gun, charges could be pending. So far, no one has been charged, and Lake City Police Department says this is still an ongoing investigation. Reporting live in Gainesville, Caitlin Ross, First Coast News.
All right, Caitlin, that's a tough one.